first afternoon on the block. I've got Ella here and Dad, who's wanting to shoot a big Seeker stag. With first clearing we've come to, there are some quite nice younger stags that are showing some great trophy potential, but we're not going to shoot them. What do you think, Ella? A fantastic looking young stag, but I think he's only 3 years old, so with another year or two he'll be an absolute monster. Exciting. We'll see if we can't find a monster that we let go last year or the year before. Hopefully Luke can connect with one of them big boys. That's a really good stag, eh?
Looks like he's got a bit of age. Right.
Still the first afternoon. And we're being quite spoiled for choice at the moment. There's quite a mature stag over here. I got real excited when I first saw him. He's big on everything on his left side, but his inner on his right side's a bit shorter. I thought for sure it was a shooter until I saw the smaller inner. First afternoon, we had a huge rainfall about an hour before we came out. So all the deer are out at the moment on the clearings. Perfect timing. But we're gonna keep looking. I'm finding out that Luke's quite fussy. Or maybe it's Ella that's the fussy one. I'm not sure. We'll find out soon enough.
He's a real ripper. Thank you, Brian.
Yep. Ella finally gave us the thumbs up, didn't she?
Yep.
That's all we're talking, team. Lifetime trophy right there.
Magic.
Epic hunt. Good shot.
Animal down.
Job done. Yeah. And that's the end result of a couple of good days hunting.